Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Hello, girls. Today we're playing Five Nights at Freddy's. And girls, thank you for your support on the first video, guys. It really means a lot for me. And guys, a lot of my friends who had watched my first video told me to continue it. So here we go, I'm just gonna start the second now. I'm gonna press, okay. 12 AM, second night. Okay, well, before playing this one, like between these two episodes, I researched a lot about this game. And I found a lot about these games, actually. So I finally know the name of everyone. Before, like, in the previous video, I think I used to call them as the first person, second person. But now I know the name for the chicken or the duck, I think, whatever that is. It's Chica, the Freddy, the Fazbear, Bonnie the Bunny, and Foxy the Pirate Fox. So there are the four of them.
I won't talk quite as long this time since Freddy and Spread
okay.
The week progresses.
Oh crap.
It might be a good idea to peek at those cameras while I talk.
Okay,
sure.
So they already moved. Oh my god, that's speed. That's speed though.
Enough,
one guy's there. No one's there.
I've heard he becomes a lot more active in the dawn.
That's speed
so,
though.
Hey,
not too much.
I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power.
92% power of crap.
I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door lights. There are blind spots in your camera.
How do you know? Okay, no. The guy comes with my friend there.
Right outside your door.
Foxy. I heard like the fox runs at speed of madness. Like, one moment he's there, the next moment he's gone. So, yeah, we gotta be careful of the fox though. I'm just gonna do this actually. I'm just gonna look from side to side on the light.
I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. Anyway,
sorry, I got a cough.
Talk to you soon.
Okay. Dude, I just don't want anything to pop up. Aim is to finish the second night today. At least the second night today. Come on. It's already 1 AM. So apparently this guy speaks for one whole hour. And on the first day he speaks for 3 hours. Amazing. 80% left power, which is pretty much a bit scary part. Crap. I'm just scared of the fox actually, because my friend said that that guy runs at speed of madness. And even if you see like the guys there or not there, the next moment he'll just pop up out of nowhere and then on your freaking face. Okay. 1 AM, night 2. It's getting scary. It's getting scary as crap. Night two. Come on. I'm just gonna stay up for a second. Crap, I'm already on 73. Okay, that guy's still there. 2 AM. I need to reach like at least 3 AM by with power left above 60, I believe. Something like that. Then maybe I may have a good chance, or like last time it's gonna happen. And anyway, guys, if you enjoy this, show me some support. Hit that like button down below. Maybe you can get to like 500 likes. That'll be amazing, guys. And those who didn't watch my previous video can have a look at that. I'm gonna put an annotation somewhere on the screen. I have no clue. Just click on that, and maybe I'll take you to the previous page. So the previous video, so you can have a look at that if you feel like. And yes, okay, let's just continue. Oh crap, I can hear them move though. Crap. 65% Come on, 3 AM. Come on. 3 AM. It's gonna get scary, like one moment he's gonna pop out of nowhere and he's gonna jump on my field and be like, what? Oh, I don't know what to do. It's 62% power left. I'm getting scared of the power now. Again, I heard it move. Is that you? Nope. It's them, they move, okay. Grab, okay, it's 3 a.m. Okay, I somewhat reached the target. Someone's very close. Dude, someone's very close. I could hear it. I can hear it. Crap. 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 No, 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 don't waste the power. Freaking thing. Freaking thing. Crap. Oh, fish. We have 4% power left. Sheesh. Please, please. Oh my god. That freaking scared the crap out of my face. That freaking scared the crap out of my face. Okay, I can see this guy is like, if you put the light, you can see someone of his face there. So, you know, he's there. Okay. Sheesh. He's still there. He's still there. Crap, 3 a.m. 47% age. He's still there. Oh my god, how much is this? Who's that? Who's banging on the door? Or the wall, or whatever. Or this floor. Or the tables, or the stage. Is this stage? Nope, it's not the stage though. The guy's gone? Nope, he's still there. Freaking crap, I'm gonna die, what? I'm gonna die. He's still there. How long will he take to move? Come on, I just have 36% power left. No, I'm not gonna use that. Please leave. Oh, he left. Fine. Okay, fine, that's good, that's good. Okay, 33. Can I do it? Can I do it? Can I do it? 33. It's slower than what I expected to be by 4 a.m. but something's better than nothing. Last time I had like 10% power remaining. That was so bad. So bad that was. Okay. 4 a.m. come on, make it 5. Please? Please? 5 a.m. 5 a.m. Please? Please? Please, 5. Crap, 5 a.m. Please. Oh my gosh. Fire, I'm okay, 24% power remaining. Crap, I don't know what to do. I got scared because I was not turning on. Well, that was scary. What's happening to the light? Who's there? Don't tell me it's Freddy Fazbear. What's happening? Oh, okay, the light is like that. Oh my gosh! My gosh! My. Oh my god, that was so scary. I told you I was scared of the fox. Oh my god, I'm not gonna do that. Sorry guys, I'm coughing. Oh my god, that was scary as crap. Freaking crap. Okay, I'm gonna have another try at the night too. Maybe another try at this, come on. Come on. Another try at this, please. Another try at this, okay. The fox though, that was so scary. I think if it, like, the light just turns off or something, like, crap on that side, you gotta just put the door. Oh my gosh, that was scary as crap. Where is the fox? Like backstage or somewhere? That is also. I just wanna have a look at where the fox starts at. Nope, the fox didn't start anyway. Apparently I'm not getting a call at the night too. Great. No call. Okay. Ah, freaking crap. Sheesh, that fox though. Rick. Oh, the light is right, yeah, but how do you know he's like... Gotta keep this over here always. Keep it over here. Something like that, you gotta keep it. Ah, scared. The fox always pops it from this side, I believe. It's just 2 a.m. and I have 89% gone. Oh my god. What am I kidding? Oh crap, I could have got that one. I should just let the door be there. Could have survived that night. Oh freaking crap. Freaking crap, okay. Anyway, let's have a try at this. God, I can hear the plates move, I think, so that's what it is. It's 1 a.m, so the call apparently ends at this time. So I believe nothing pops up by this time, and once that is up, something just pops up out of nowhere. I think the tablet or whatever this is takes as much power as the lights do. And the door takes a constant power, I think, if you are like, because you cannot keep it up. And where was that is gone. Freaking crap. Oh my gosh, that was scary. Fish, okay. And for guys who don't know, I think Five Nights at Freddy's 2 is also out, because I think it was out like 1 month ago or something. But I was not in touch with the game, so I had this game, so I thought let's just do it. Okay, 74%. Can you reach 2 a.m. by what, 17? Nope, that's not gonna be possible. Is it? Or is it not? Or is it? I don't know how big 1 hour is actually. I think maybe 2 minutes. I believe 2 minutes is 1 hour. That fucks. Okay, okay, the guy's back here again. I think I gotta keep a look at that one, because my friend said that the fox, as you can see him run past very fast. So that is the scary part here. Freaking crap. Sheesh. Can I do it? Can I do it? My god, it's gonna be scary. He's just gonna pop up any moment again. Crap. Fucking crap. Sheesh. Come on. Come on. Let's do this. We'll do this. We'll do this. Come on. We'll do this. We'll do this. Come on. 2 a.m. 3 a.m. Let's go to 3 a.m. Let's go to freaking 3 a.m. 3 a.m. please. 3 a.m. Okay, fine. 60% power remaining, and why did I do that? I'm just gonna look at the doors actually, because except for the fox, every other you have a chance of knowing if the guy's coming. Okay. Oh my god, that was like scary. That was scary. Okay, the guy's still there. I'm just gonna wait. The point is, this thing takes a... Sorry, this thing takes a constant source of power, so you gotta keep an eye out for that. Like, if the guy left, then you can... The guy's left. Now the fox may just pop up anymore and be like, what? What you doing? And I'll be like, wow, I'm dead. Okay, 3 a.m. Come on. Come on. 3 more hours to go. Come on. Come on. Come on, can I do it? 50%, 3 more hours. Come on. We can do this. You have faith in me, Louis, right? You have faith in me, we can do it. My god. I think turning to the left is easier than turning to the right, I think. So they're not centered or something, I believe so, I'm not sure. Guys, is that the fox? Is that the fox? I don't know, that looks like the fox. Gone. Oh, the guys are
was a...
That's what I thought. The guy was gone, so he got... Why does it suck at 3 a.m.? Okay, 4 a.m. now, finally. Come on. Guy's gone. No piece of that. The guy's gone. He's gone. Okay. Gotta save power. 38%. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Whoa, that was fast. Oh, freaking crap. The fox. Dude, that scared the absolute crap out of my face. My god, that scared the absolute crap out of my face. Freaking crap. The guy's gonna be here. Oh no, he's gone. Oh, that scared the absolute crap out of my face. My god, my heart's just gonna break off like this moment. I knew it was something like this. Oh crap. That freaking scared the absolute crap off my face. My hand's trembling right now, like freaking trembling at this point. The guy is back again, apparently. The fox, though. Freaking crap. Freaking crap. Better keep out of here. Better keep an eye out for the fox. Come on. Come on, 23%. 23, come on, do it. I can do it. Come on, have faith in me. I saved myself from the fox. Oh my god, that scared the crap out of my face. Again. Oh sheesh, can I do it? Thanks, guy, you know. Thanks, guy, 18%. Ah. I don't know, it's gonna take so much power. No, wait. 1, 2, 3, go. He's gone. Okay, gone. My god, I saved myself again. I am freaking trembling right this second. Right this freaking... 1 hour to go. Can't do it for percentage. I'm gonna get scared again. The power's gonna go off. Please. Please! 2%. Please. 6. Please. Please, 6. Come on. Come on. Please, 6. Please. Please. 6. 6. Freaking 6. I'm gonna die. Dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm supposed to be. What the absolute crap happened? The absolute crap. Absolute crap. Guys, I think I'm gonna cut the recording right now. Maybe I'll see you guys in the next episode. I've reached third night, guys. So anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this, and if you did, guys, show me some support, hit that like button down below. Maybe you can get to like 500 likes. That'll be amazing, guys, and I will see you for the third night later.